There are some diseases that are developing in your systems. They are gathering momentum. They are gathering grip. Because you have neglected the prophecy towards healing. When you say, I'm healed every day, it's not something that you're just supposed to do because you feel sick. It's something that you're supposed to do even to secure your health. Just in case a tumor is developing in your body and you don't even know. When you wake up and you say, I'm healed in the name of Jesus, you are dealing with certain sicknesses that you don't even know that are growing in you. Never should a Christian be quiet. Did you see the attitude of God in the book of Genesis? He said, let there be light. And the Bible says, and light came out of darkness. Light came out of darkness. So every dark situation that you are going through right now, you have got ability to produce light out of it. Am I talking to you? Look at your neighbor, tell your neighbor, speak light. Look at the other one, say, speak light.
Speak light.
Yes.